Good morning, guys. So you've just been through your flashcards and now it's time for our phase three new sound today. And it is another digraph today. We have really been going for the great digraphs this week. So you should definitely be able to tell me and everyone around you what a digraph is. Little reminder, it is those two letters which make the one sound. And our digraph that we're focusing on today is the digraph or. The two letters together, the O and the R, make the sound or. So workbooks at the ready, because we're going to be applying this sound now and having a go at writing some or words. So the first word I would like you to have a go at writing in your workbooks is pork. P or pork. Have a go. Make sure you use that digraph or sound. Remember, the two letters have to sit together to make that one sound, that or sound. You're writing pork. P or pork. Pause the video if you need a little bit more time to write it and then come back and get your next two words, because your next word is sort. S or t. Sort. Digraph, make sure the two letters sit together to make that one sound. Sort. S or t. Sort. And the final word that I want you to write this morning is fork. F or k. Fork. Remember, or digraph has to be in there to make that or sound. Then get your different coloured pen like we do every day and go through and highlight the sound we're learning today, which you should all know is the sound or. And then it is your turn to have a go at writing some or words for yourself. Draw the pictures to match. So I might write, Lord, Lord. And I could draw a picture to go with it. Have a go, send them in, and there'll be some extra dojo points coming your way.